Sai Baby or Gangster 3, Haveli Politics. It's a steady decline. The first installment had so many surprises and such stunning intrigue that the second edition paled in comparison. But by far, writer-director Thigpanshu Dhulia's third outing is the flattest of them all. Playing around impoverished royalty and a paucity of morals, which is the strength of this franchise, Dhulia plonks aging Uday Pratap Singh in a club in London where he bumps off people with impunity by playing Russian roulette with them. Uday's heart is sold to Suhani, a notch girl back home in Rajasthan. In the desert state of India, his family has turned their palace into a hotel. In another Haveli, decadent royalty is represented by hot-headed Aditya Singh, who's in jail. Framed by his first wife Madhvi, who drinks and picks up toy boys. She didn't even spare the drivers, says her husband when he returns home. While he was behind bars, his alcoholic second wife Ranjana has been stabbed and is fighting for her life in hospital. There are half a dozen other characters running around and you keep hoping the dots will soon be connected. But the palace without intrigue just gets more complicated, dousing whatever little interest there may have been in a bunch of former kings and princes. Since it's an updated version of an old setting, the D word, divorce, is dropped all around. Uday Singh divorces his wife in London to rush into Suhani's arms. Aditya's second wife Ranjana's father begs him to divorce his daughter and let her get on with life. Aditya himself decides to divorce his first wife Madhvi, who's loose in her morals and hell-bent on getting rid of him. Completely lacking in energy, the narration plods on, climaxing with a round of Russian roulette between Uday and Aditya, set up by Madhvi, of course. By the time Dhulia takes a bow in the end credits, you've no idea what's happening to Ranjana in hospital or why there's been so much hatred going around. And the scariest part is that Dhulia winds up with Madhvi running away, leaving the Haveli door wide open for another sequel. But if the declining quality is anything to go by, Dhulia should be bidding farewell forever to all the debauched sahibs and begums. Sanjay Dutt as Uday looks exhausted. Even Jimmy Shergill, who was so impressive in the first edition, is as unconvincing as his false mustache. Chitrangada Singh seems to have suddenly sprouted lips like a duck. And Mahi Gill as conniving Madhvi doesn't have the ability to spring a surprise in her performance. For turning out to be a lesson on how to kill a franchise, Sahib Baby or Gangster 3 gets a 1.5 star rating.